Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to get Instagram dark mode for your desktop. But nowadays this feature is not officially launched for the desktop users. Then how is possible? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome browser and then type this comment chrome:// flags and hit to enter. So here it shows some settings, but in the search bar section you can type dark and then it shows the two search results, but you can click to open this first one, force dark mode for web contents, but you can change this default to enabled. So once I select this option and it asks for the Chrome relaunch process, so just do it and the restart process is completed. So now you can try to access your Instagram. So friends, now this time you can see my Instagram dark mode works very smoothly. At same time, some users are asked to me how to get the same dark mode for Microsoft Edge browser. So just open that Edge browser. So now in this search bar section you can type Edge:// flags and hit to enter. So same way, here also it shows some options. So here you can search dark and then I get that same two settings. So I try to change this default to enabled and then relaunch your Edge browser and my dark mode is ready to use. So finally Edge user also get the same dark mode feature. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.